Push your racket more forward and just put it back like that.